So another new feature in Photos for macOS High Sierra is the ability to edit your photos in external editors. Now you could do this before with a special external editors extension, but now it's native functionality. So let's look at how it works. So if you select a photo, you would think you would go to edit, and then somewhere in here is where you would edit the photo. But that's not how it works. The idea is you do it before you enter the editing mode. You go to Image and Edit With, and you'll see a list here of apps that support images. But it's not a complete list. Let's look at one example. Let's look at the popular image editor Acorn, which you can buy in the Mac App Store. If I select that, Acorn runs and opens the image. Now I can draw on the image just to demonstrate editing it. Now I'm going to actually move the window down a little bit, and you can see behind there's the Photos app. And there's the image there just as we left it. And here in the front window is Acorn. If I just draw a bunch of circles in the background here, you'll see after I hit Command S that it saves and the image is updated here in Photos. So it's live. You actually see the changes here. So if you actually had these on split screen or on a different desktop or something, you would see it happening as you made changes here. So let's undo that. And let's do something much more useful, like create a filter. So let's do something like stylize, and let's create the crystallize effect. Adjust it a little bit. Hit flatten. So this is something that, you know, it's a pretty advanced filter that you won't find, of course, in Photos. But now when I save, you'll see that it saves, and without having to do anything else, it's here inside of Photos. So let's quit Acorn, and I'm back in Photos, and you can see the changes. Just like with any other change you're going to make to Photos, you can undo it. You can always revert back to the original. Non-destructive editing is what it's called. Now when I hit edit on a photo that I've edited externally, at least if I do it immediately, I'm going to get this message here saying the photo is in use by an external editor. It seems like Photos isn't able to figure out whether or not I'm done working with it in an external app. Like I may still have it open. So it wants me to confirm that I am in fact done working with it, which makes sense because if I make changes here then it confuses the external editor. So I hit yes. And now I can continue to work with it here or just hit revert to original to go back to the original. So you don't have to worry about making changes. You can always go back just like you can with any other edit. Now let's look at using another app. So the same image, I'm going to go to Image, Edit With, and notice Pixelmator is there. But Pixelmator doesn't yet work with this. According to their website, there's a version that's about to come out that will be compatible with High Sierra. So Pixelmator won't work with it. Other apps I've tried, most of them do, even if they say they're not compatible. But one app you may want to use is Photoshop. And I have Photoshop installed, but it doesn't show up here. I'm going to choose Other. In my Applications folder I can see there's Photoshop, and probably because it's in a subfolder is why it doesn't see it. But I can easily select it manually, open it up, and edit in Photoshop. So here I am in Photoshop, and I can do the same kind of thing. So I can draw with a brush and hit Command S to save. It's going to give me JPEG options when I save because it's saving out a JPEG. But you'll see that it will actually reflect the change there. And I can undo that in Photoshop, or it's called Step Backwards. And I could do something else like apply a filter. So let's do something like Pointillize and hit OK. And there's my change there. I'll hit Command S for save. And now I can see that change there. I can close that in Photoshop, quit Photoshop, and go back into Photos. Edit, get that same message, and revert to original. So now you have this easy way to edit your photos directly from the Photos app in apps like Photoshop, Acorn, and so on.